Now, this is a simple flow chart of the entire application process for an undergraduate student to any institution in the United States of America. You apply and pay the application fee when necessary or where necessary. You submit the documents that are asked. As you are submitting the documents, you've already registered for your exams. You prepare for the exams, you write your exams, and it gets to the school on time. So you meet your deadlines, and the decision process is taken in the school. Hopefully, if you succeed, you get your admission and all other accompanying documents like your I-20 admission letter, scholarship letters, every other document you will need when presenting this in the visa application. So the next thing is you apply for your visa on time too, get all your documents ready. On the date of your interview, you go for your visa interview, you give it your best shot, be confident, and hopefully if you succeed, you prepare for your journey to the United States and you arrive. Now, after your visa interview, if you do not succeed the first time, I want to make it clear that it is not the end of the road. You can always contact the school, explain your situation, and defer your admission. It is best you defer, if possible, when you ask the school, defer for the spring, or you wait for the next fall. It is not the end of the world. You can always go back and try your visa application. Most of the documents you are given, except maybe for the admission letter and the scholarship letter, new letters will be given to you from the school. But your exam scores and your financial statements, these things, you can still use them. So anyone you need to get a new document can always ask the school and get them and prepare for the next visa application and interview. Some students have tried applying for visas for as many as 3-4 times. At the end of the day, they still get their visas. So do not lose hope when you don't get your visa the first time. All hope is not lost. You can always try again.